Police are reviewing border security with more Victorians found in Queensland having breached COVID lockdown rules. There is, though, growing hope any outbreak on the Sunshine Coast may be contained.
Caloundra mightn't have dodged the COVID bullet just yet, but it is breathing a little easier.
I'm becoming increasingly confident that we should be able to manage this issue, and mainly because the people of the Sunshine Coast have been so brilliant in how they've responded.
No new cases overnight. 950 potential close or casual contacts have come forward. Over 40 have come back negative, with as many locals as possible urged to get tested.
We don't know what might happen tomorrow or the next day.
Police are continuing to trace and check CCTV footage of the Melbourne couple's movements from the time they broke lockdown and left Melbourne, drove through New South Wales and resettled in Caloundra without having gone through the exemption process or into hotel quarantine as required.
We will put the allegations or any allegations we have to those people and allow them to have a response before we take any further action.
The couple aren't the only ones who have broken lockdown rules. Five others have been picked up, fined and put into hotel quarantine. The Health Minister warning any others who don't have exemptions or border declarations to simply stay away.
We will be making sure that you are found. This is an offence. You cannot come into this state if you are from a hot spot and put our state at risk. It is every chance that you will be found out.
Random checks are being done and processes reviewed, but there's no move at the moment to increase patrols.
We are confident that we can keep Queensland safe using this approach, and we'll continue to do so.
Extra precautions are being taken at Caloundra this weekend, with a temporary vaccination centre set up for those aged between 16 and 49. Lane Kelcutt, Nine News.